When I do an oil change, I like to screw the caps back on and turn these upside down and let them sit for a few minutes, and then take the bottle off and see how much oil is left that hasn't drained out of that quart. So times 9 quarts on this car with a deep sump oil pan, you know, that adds up. It's good oil to put back into the drivetrain.